If you're listening to my voice right now, chances are you want to throw your own dinner party. So, you more than likely look like these schmucks. And your kitchen probably looks like this. Am I right? Well, we're gonna need a quick fix to get things up and running in order. Let's clean up in a montage style. Okay, I'll admit, the sequence helped a lot. You guys have promise. This place looks like a middle-aged tornado tore through here. There's more to a dinner party than cleaning dishes and covering up your wife beaters. We need some ambience. Your table is your spotlight. Decorate it with your stars. Some candles. A placemat or two wouldn't hurt. Don't forget the napkins. Nice napkins. Okay, so considering that your guys are as broke as possible, let's see what you've supplied for your dinner party.
We got some nachos here. Got hot Indian sausage. Got some sour cream. Some bacon. Some maple dale cheese. And we have a bunch of hamburger. And we're gonna make some nachos.
Seems charming. Now let's select a nice wine to complement the meal. This wine is beast. Add some beef. Nachos won't hurt. Add some cheese. Add some bacon. That looks tasty.
We got a party on the left, a party on the right, got a party coming in, right to right.
Guests have arrived.
Answer the door!
Politely dispose of uninvited guests.
I am here to acquire your nachos. I hear there's nachos in this house. I will do whatever I can to obtain these. These are yours, by the way. I don't know where the fuck I found them. Let me sit down. Where's my drink?
Just cutting up the bread.
Just started cutting up the coffee.
In my apartment.
Try and end the night on a high note. Hand out party favors, or offer anything the guests may like.
Party favors for everybody!
Right now?
Party favors! Here, take a bag, take a bag.
Is that from earlier?
Soggy woggy.
I got divorce papers.
These are my car keys. I don't understand.
I got a morph suit and a sombrero. What'd you get?
I got an elf glove.
Wrap the party up and start saying your goodbyes.